The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2021's safest states in America. Vermont ranked number one, followed by Maine, New Hampshire, Minnesota, and Utah. The least safe states are Oklahoma, Arkansas, Texas, Mississippi, and Louisiana. The study was based on 55 metrics. Vermont has low numbers in things like terrorist attacks, drug abuse, and its uninsured population. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.